A request from the women of Decatur Correctional Center. If you're heading to Decatur, they need donation items there. Baby formula, bottled water to mix it with, laundry soap for babies, newborn size 1 diapers, hygiene products, and remember, they cannot contain alcohol, hemp oil, toothbrushes, or dental floss. They need basketballs, volleyballs, softball gloves, gallon-sized baggies, and crochet hooks. And especially J, K, L, M, and N yarn. A request from the women of Decatur Correctional Center. If you're heading to Decatur, they need donation items there.